When the chimps are on patrol, that's a uniquely intense and aggressive moment, and it's so wild to watch, to see them, these hulking chimpanzees, move through the forest in coordination. When you're there with that and you're very close to these violent encounters with the other chimps, is there any concern there that you could get caught up in this sort of violent frenzy and maybe be in danger of being attacked? Or,
you know, there isn't actually.